Crack a lack and party people. Thursday, it's early, it's 6:13. My alarm hasn't even gone off yet, but I usually wake up before my alarm goes off anyway. Gotta make a rant video for my review channel. I might start, it's too early, start getting ready. I need to charge my phone 20%. Anyway, y'all, hope you have an amazing day whenever you see this. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Start that vlog.
So it's a wet and dreary day. It look like it's 4 o'clock and it's 7:53 in the morning. Degrees, it's still a little cold, whatever. It's a good day. 4:14 to head home, knock out 2 reviews. I don't gotta cook anything. I had chicken soup last night. My mom gave me chicken soup. I had, you know, I had a piece of fish left, so I'm not hungry right now, but I ain't gotta cook. Yo, this shit sucks. So the delivery's between 9 and 11 tomorrow. I'm usually up like 6, so I gotta cover the mattress. I have a mattress cover on the mattress, but I have to, you know, to, you know, like if you put it outside, you know, yeah. So as soon as I get up in the morning, yeah, strip it and get that mattress. Oh God, that's gonna be work. My god brother said if I need help, you know, but I'm gonna have to take my time with it. That mattress heavy. Phone with T-Mobile, but notice this phone, the voicemail icon ain't working. You know, if I miss a call, if I turn off the phone, restart it, then it pops up and I don't have a message, and I'm like, the fuck no. And no, it ain't notified. I went through all the settings, blah 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 blah. So they're trying to fix it. So I don't want to go, I don't want to lose no reception. He told me to restart my phone, he'll call me back. So what's up, y'all? It's crazy. One thing that has definitely changed in this pandemic is my sleep pattern. I'm rested. It says I fall asleep early, then I get up early. I'm awake. It is 3:21 a.m. Friday morning. I'm gonna fall back asleep soon. I go to sleep. I gotta set my alarm for 7 o'clock. They come in between 9 and 11. I'm about to order. I've been like researching humidity storage for my cameras. And so I found one. I'm about to order that. I'm just thinking of how to rearrange some things. Cause move some stuff around. Yada yada yada. So I ordered the humidity pack, the humidity storage pack. For those who've been watching me for a minute, you know, I've been through cameras, and the whole purpose is to know and understand them and constantly learning them, but to be happy with my gear. And I can finally say I'm happy with all the gear that I have now. I'm good. Not saying I would never get another camera, but for right now, I am good.
Few inches later.
Man, this shit heavy, but I got it out, about to cover it. Oh my god. So it's now all wrapped up, ready for them to just take it. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! It's gonna be a wet, dreary day, but it's a great day to be alive. It's 11:05, I'm at work. Well, I've been at work. Man, that's the one, you know. The thing I do enjoy about remote, because you don't have to sit at the computer. Yeah. Warming up some chicken soup. What's up, y'all? Happy Saturday. Oh, I feel wonderful. Oh, they're right, y'all. A new mattress will change your life. Oh, my God. That sleep is beautiful. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 24 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 28 degrees.
Mm. I'm wearing a hoodie anyway. I was thinking, like, do I still have these orange? These orange sneakers. I think I still do. That was when I was using the bathroom earlier this morning, thinking about what I'm wearing. Oh, I do have them. I thought, because, you know, some, you know, sneakers, you know, I got sneakers I don't remember what the fuck. I got sneakers I only worn once. I'm gonna do these today. The snow has lifted. Yeah. The snow's melted enough that, you know, I ain't gonna be mad. I ain't gonna touch my... You would think I just bought these. Oh, I feel good. No, serious. That sleep. That bad. Oh, God. That mattress is everything. Thank you, Jesus. I'm a cell phone. Guys, I will catch y'all later outside when I hit the road. Headed to Queens, hang out with my peeps. With my sister. Yo, y'all saw the tea light candles for? I did not know they were this big. This is fire. Cause I was like, how do me talking about how many hours it say this thing staying? But I just took, I was like, holy shit, I ain't never seen tea light candles this deep. This deep, son. My sis sent me this. Hold on, I'm gonna pause this. My sis sent me. Crystal, you got me cussing in the morning. Fuck this nigga. Now I can understand. Yeah, pull your music. I get it. So I was asked to bring dessert, so let's do that. I didn't think I needed one. We'll be right back.
emotional for you. I will never cry for you, cry for you, cry for you, cry for you. I can't take this anymore. You say we're done, but you still want more. Baby, what I need is you out the door. This time I'm sure, yeah, that you're a bad boy, up to no good. Trying to be a man, but you're stuck in boyhood. Baby, you won't ever treat me the way you should. So it's over for good. I will never smile for you, smile for you, smile for you, smile for you.
Traffic is real. I'm on Northern Boulevard.
Guess I needed it to see who you really are. Breaker of hearts. Yeah.
I think these are so ugly. Whoever invented these, this is the Lincoln. I wonder how many Lincolns they had to put. These look like one. I just custom. I'm like, how many Lincolns they had to put this shit together? This is the Escalade. This is the Escalade.
Lane fast, call it high speed.